and exchange vows. Loading up next. Next up is Smooth Rhythms. Two more, Dancing Dana and My Princess Ellie. Dancing Dana goes in, and now My Princess Ellie. Walking in. Goes in. They're all set. They're off to a good start. Smooth Rhythms is going out to show good speed with Mucha Woman there down at the rail. These two have the most speed. Malibu Mistress is a close-up third. Then Dancing Dana and Exchange Vows. My Princess Ellie going to tuck in there towards the rear. She's back there with Big Mama Sue, about 8 lengths off the lead. Around the clubhouse turn, and Mucha Woman takes off at a brisk pace, and she steps clear by 2.5 lengths to the 6-furlong pole. Malibu Mistress backs off in second, so did Smooth Rhythms now. She's back there in fourth, as Exchange Vows comes up the inside, taking a hold to be in third. Dancing Dana's got the Red Silks on the outside of horses, racing in fifth, about 4 lengths off the leader. Big Mama Sue's tucked in just behind that pack as they bunch up a bit here in the second quarter, and the trailer is My Princess Ellie, 7 off the lead. Down the backstretch, and Mucha Woman continues to roll. She free wheels in front by 2.5 lengths. Exchange Vows up on the inside of Malibu Mistress, now poking up to second. Dancing Dana improving steadily. So is Big Mama Sue now. She's catching the eye. She's come up to fourth there down at the rail. Smooth Rhythms are thrown in the towel. She's passed by My Princess Ellie coming on from behind. On the far turn still, Mucha Woman strong. She passes the 5/16 pole in front by 3/4, actually opening up here. Now here come Dancing Dana and My Princess Ellie emerging from the pack. Malibu Mistress weakening. Big Mama Sue flattened out. The Exchange Vows and Smooth Rhythms defeated. Top of the stretch, can Mucha Woman keep going? Now the whip comes out left-handed. Her lead is diminishing. She's got a furlong to get. Dancing Dana is grinding. So is My Princess Ellie. Big Mama Sue tries to get back in it, but they got to get to Mucha Woman. 16 to go. My Princess Ellie now surging. Mucha Woman is reaching. My Princess Ellie. It is Mucha Woman. She pulls it off, and she beats My Princess Ellie. Then Dancing Dana and Big Mama Sue. It is a photo finish. Please hold all tickets. That final time for a mile, 1:41.71. The unofficial result, winner was number 1, Mucha Woman. Second, number 7, My Princess Ellie. Third, number 6, Dancing Dana. And fourth, number 2, Big Mama Sue. 1-7, 6-2, the result. Now, in the run-happy winner circle, is number one, Mucha Woman. She's a two-year-old, Dark Bay, or Brown Filly, by Empire Way, from Black Bird Rock by Flower Alley. Bred in California by Terry Levenger, the winner is owned by Tricar Stables, Incorporated. Winning trainer is Sal Gonzalez, and the winning jockey, Eswan Flores. Race 3 is official. Up next in today's fourth race, we'll kick off our late pick 5. Scratch number 3, Santos de